Do you see flowers?
Yeah.
Do you feel happy when you see flowers?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm Amy, who made this.
Wow.
I have already introduced myself for a long time, for many times, from the day I come here. But there's always new guests join us every week, so I will start all over again.
Okay.
My name is Amy.
Wow.
Anyone from law here?
No? So I'm a loner.
Yes,
this is my birthday.
DOB is date of birth and place of birth. I'm a Taiwanese, so don't misunderstand. I was born in Taiwan, in Kaohsiung, 18 years ago. Yes.
18 years ago.
18. And my parents, they brought me to Malaysia, so I studied in Malaysia, in international school. But you know, always there's always people, they ask me, oh, can you speak Malay? I say no, because, yeah, I don't really, I never study in that local school, so, yeah, I can speak Chinese good. So, hobby, I haven't found any, so, yeah.
Toastmaster,
great. this is favorite anime, that one, Detective Comics. Yeah. I don't know if anyone knows this. So I just put on the music. And my favorite sport is squash. I'm learning now, and I joined one society is school team. So I am this university's school team, squash school team. Still learning. You know squash? Something like tennis. And my favorite fruit is fruits. Yeah, very healthy. And my craziest thing that I did in this school is...
Wow.
It was an accident because me and my friends, we are running out of time and we're looking for washroom. And you know, normally in washroom, they have the two signals, right? The girls is always red and the boys always in blue. And I don't know why it's in some systematic department, they put both the signaling in blue, so I just asked them the one in. Okay, next.
Thank you.
And this is me.
Aww.
But I don't know which year. I don't know how old am I. And this is my mommy, and she's not with me now. She is in Malaysia, but she will visit me in Chinese New Year. So I miss her so much. And this place is National Zoo in Malaysia. You'll see the giraffe. I mean, giraffe. I guess that's not much different compared to Taiwan giraffe, right? Because I have never been to the zoo in Taiwan, so we can join the zoo. Okay, and this little cute girl. Do you know who it is? Yeah, it's me. When I was young, and my family, it's a long story. We are not immigration. We are not Malaysian. Not Malaysian. So, long time ago, we are not supposed to stay in Malaysia for so long. So, my family, we have to transfer from Taiwan or Malaysia in 1 month for so many times. Because it's illegal to stay in Malaysia. So this place is in the airport. Yeah. Oh, did you see the sad face over there? I want to tell you that I miss my mother.
Oh, wow.
And this man, I don't know him, so don't misunderstand. This picture I took in Taiwan last year. Yeah. And she's my Canadian friend. She's still in Canada. And this is the place where I live in Malaysia. This is the old house, really long time ago. And this thingy, this aeroplane,
is from Japan.
And My grandmother sent it to me.
Okay.
Can anyone tell me what is this for? This picture.
Scratch.
Okay. I know that you can guess what is this.
Postman.
Yeah. How about this?
Knowledge, right? And this is squash.
And what is this? The most difficult one. Can you guess it? Can you see this love heart?
Oh.
What is this? It means a lot of things. This picture means use your true heart to treat everybody around you.
Oh.
This whole thing means that every teacher showed me this. I want to become a person who can make friends and who's a good speaker, who gain knowledge, and I want to become a good squash player, and I want to use my true heart to treat everybody. Do all these things in these 4 years. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, I like the sentence. Use your true heart to treat everyone around you. So welcome to Chelsea.